Well, if you love animals, but either already have a house or a full house, rather, or can't adopt one for yourself, you can still help with a little heartfelt gesture or gift. Anna Christman from the Michigan Humane Society is back with us to explain more. And who is this?
I can't stop looking at this precious.
So she's blending into my best a little bit today, guys. Sorry, but this is Jaina.
Aww. How old is she?
She is only 8 weeks, so she is a baby. She is what we think to be a little pit bull mix, and so she's probably going to be about 40 pounds when she is a full grown. I mean,
so don't be fooled by this size right now.
Oh my gosh. No, and don't be fooled by the quiet, because the minute we got in the car, we started to howl.
You see her little laying down on Anna's lap.
Well, she's so sweet, but of course not everybody is in the right, it's not the right timing to adopt. So what are some other simple, meaningful ways that people can help animals in need?
There's a lot of different ways. So one of the things that we always encourage folks to do is if you're not in a position to have a pet of your own, you can definitely support the pets at the Michigan Humane Society. So it could be something as simple as making a donation in honor of a loved one. We have both memorial and tribute options. It could also be in honor of a loved pet. You can also donate supplies. All of our shelters are always welcoming blankets, towels, toys, collars, leashes, all those sorts of things. You can start a fundraiser. We actually have a super active Facebook fundraiser page, which we love when folks do it. And then you can actually volunteer with us year round. So you can socialize dogs, you can hang out with cats, you can help do laundry. There's never a shortage of laundry that needs to be done.
Look at that face. Look at that face.
I know, right? She's ridiculous.
Can you do dog walks too?
Absolutely. Dog walks. You can hang out with
the
cat.
Get some exercise.
Yes.
I love
that's
that.
How I get my steps in.
I love it.
All right. Well, you may remember the kitten that we had featured a couple of weeks ago. I believe the name was Balin. And he was adopted less than 2 hours after Michigan Humane Society opened the day we introduced him on the show, and has a new forever home. How sweet.
So sweet.
What a beautiful kitty.
So sweet. This one is killing me softly. That's all I can say. Anna, thank you so much for being here. I couldn't even talk. All I was doing was staring at you the whole time.
Aww. She's adorable.
So sweet.
I love that little
Thanks so much.
Valentine's flair, too.
Yes.